Hi, today I would like to talk about illusion love, the electromagnetic radiation people experience. So the illusionary love, which is not genuine real love, is just electromagnetic radiation. James Clerk Maxwell and Michael Faraday have been doing studies on love and relationships. They explain the excessive energy of attraction experienced in, especially in the beginnings of relationships, that is attraction to a person, excessive attraction to a person, as a electromagnetic radiation. And also the opposite, excess pushing away from a person. According to their theory, when someone has a distorted point of view, a distorted perception, or two people have a distorted point of views, the more distorted that point of view is, the more distorted the perception is, the more it will create the same gravitational energy on the opposite side. The energy here will be vibrational, electrical, pure energy. In other words, the electrical energy contained in our bodies creates the illusion of love. So the distorted perception creates the illusion of love. That attraction is created by the distorted perception. And we can say that the level of romantic love or the level of desire we feel, especially in our physical bodies, the physical attraction can only be experienced when we have a distorted perception. If you don't see someone as only good and angelic and heroic, you can't have experienced that energy. The more distorted the mind is, the more energy is generated physically and the more energy electrically. And with that energy, also in the brain, in the event of such an excess of energy, the electrical charge that is generated in our body will be too much. It will be gravitational and repulsive, and it will accumulate. That is why people who experience relationships with that energy are experiencing an illusionary love. Because an individual can only experience love without that illusion. The more illusionary the mind is, the more electricity they will experience, because the more electricity will be accumulated by the brain. And with that, the whole body will experience that electricity as a huge attraction towards oneself, towards the other. Due to the effect of that electricity on the brain, all the other bodily systems will also have electricity, emotion, emotional loads, emotional electric, and people will tend to experience such an attraction. But let's not forget, the tendency to be pulled and pushed, both the same, towards someone is never a real affection, because it is experienced at this illusionary level. And because of that, many relationships fail. The episodic memories that are created by the brain because of the distorted perception actually creates that attraction, creates that desire, and creates all that emotional charge. And with that emotional charge, just think of it as pure electricity. If we have more electricity, things don't work out smoothly. With electricity, there is no smoothness. In such a situation, whatever we didn't like in our past relationships will come across in our new relationships. If we have episodic memories, if we have judgments, if we have distorted points of view, we will always be experiencing the same experience in our past relationships, in that kind of a experience. For this reason, many people have a hard time building long-lasting relationships because they didn't work with their minds. They continue the same experiences because they have the same ideas, they have the same distorted perceptions. And the idea, if you want to have a healthy relationship, the idea should be getting rid of episodic memories. If you don't want to experience the same experience in your past, we should get rid of the episodic memories. So how do we do that? When we look at the judgments in the mind, if we have judgments, we see the other person with the curtain of our personal relationships in our past. If we haven't worked with our episodic memories in the brain, if we haven't worked with our judgments, we will keep on experiencing the same experiences over and over again. For example, if you apply several methods that I taught you in the Nevşehir Institute curriculum, because you will balance out your thoughts and you will neutralize your episodic memories and your judgments, you will start experiencing new relationships. If you don't use those methods, if you don't have a naked, brand new mind, you will be experiencing the same thing, you will be experiencing the same judgment, the same reflection of your judgment. Of course, the relationship is established by two people from ground zero, and if you have past judgments, if you have past experiences, you will bring that into the new relationship, and because of this, you want to have strong bonds, and you will experience, you will not be experience long-term relationships. So, if you want to have healthy relationships, what I would suggest you is start working with your mind. Start working with your mind, keep on working with your judgments. I teach a lot of powerful methods. My students who join my trainings, who join my car courses, usually experience an amazing transformation in their relationships. Someone a few days ago, a student of mine called me saying that she was thinking of a divorce and she changed her mind because she transformed her judgments about her husband, and you can do that too. And I love just seeing that, seeing the change in your life, in your relationships, and I will see you in the next video with another topic.